first day of the second half of summer.
What?
Summer's halfway over. You better get out and have some fun.
Yes.
What are you searching for?
Hidden Mickeys.
Hidden Mickeys?
Yeah.
Knott's Berry Farm was here way before Disneyland.
But they still, there could still be some hidden Mickeys on here. I'm sure of it.
I see a kitty cat. This one is faster going around than the Disneyland King Arthur Carousel.
And this one, the outside horses don't move. They're stable. The horses are stable.
So is there four rows at Disneyland? Or is there only three rows? I don't remember. Is there four or three rows at Disneyland's carousel?
I think there's four. I think it's four wide.
Four wide?
I'm pretty sure there are, because remember when we were in front of the Pearly Band, there were four of them, and then there were two more spots out here beside us.
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah. This one goes longer.
Yeah.
It's faster and it goes longer.
Yes.
There goes the clutch. It is longer.
Yeah.
Maybe like a half time longer, yeah.
Your ride on the merry-go-round is slowly coming to an end. Please remain seated or standing where you are until the platform comes to a full and complete stop. Once the platform has stopped, you can follow the yellow.
But as merry-go-rounds go, it's a good one.
It's a good one.
You gotta get off the tall one.
I gotta climb down.
Gracefully, she made it. going on too.
Well, howdy, folks. The name's Powder Keg Peg, and we're moving on into tunnel number one of the Calico Mine.